creating awareness among the people, demanding safety, providing safety. That's the need of the hour. Whereas we are seeing nature's fury, the calamities that are occurring in various parts of the globe, including ours, and periodical recurrences also. People are constantly living in fear in certain areas, particularly in the national capital itself.